Welcome to CA Raja classes. Let's learn one business terminology every day. Today's terminology is hedge. Hedge is basically a strategy. It is done to minimize the risk in a particular investment and also to maximize the returns of an investment. It will be done with the help of a hedge fund. Hedging is not only done in investments. Even when loans are taken in foreign currency, hedging will be done to avoid additional cash outflows due to foreign currency fluctuations. Hedging will also be done in the commodity market to get protection against possible price rise. So, that's all for now. Wish you a good day. Never stop learning, because life never stops teaching.